Hey Kickstarter, I'm Mike Ferraro, and I'm the founder of GrowHomes. GrowHomes is on a mission to get rid of childhood obesity by teaching kids how to grow and eat healthy vegetables, one garden at a time. Did you know that nearly 17% of the kids in the United States, or almost 12 million kids between the ages of 2 and 19 years old, are obese? This epidemic has to stop. Our solution was real simple. What if we could come up with a way to teach kids how to grow herbs and vegetables from seeds to harvest? And if we could do this all online, where most of the kids live today, and combine it with the look online or learn online experience and grow outside experience, we could help millions of kids eat healthier, grow healthy food, and it's something that they could take with them for a lifetime. GrowHomes is a way that kids can take their gardens and they can interact with some cartoon characters in some videos that the cartoon characters then teach them exactly how to grow their herbs and vegetables every step of the way. This is my dad, Frank Ferraro. He's actually a second generation in the nursery and garden center business, and he's the one that taught me how to do all of this stuff when I was a little kid. Dad, what do you think about teaching kids how to grow herbs and vegetables from seeds to harvest?
That's great, Michael. As you know, when a child learns something like this, they remember it forever.
Yeah, well, I certainly have, and now our job is to get millions of kids to be able to grow their own herbs and vegetables, get away from childhood obesity, and start on a healthier lifestyle right away. How do we do that? Dad, I think one of the coolest things that we've done is creating real foods out of vegetables and herbs, and these gardens are a perfect representation. Here's a pizza garden, for example. We've got stir-fry gardens and taco gardens and three other gardens besides that. But what the kids get inside of this, I mean, that's the real magic. They get these magic cocoa pellets, they get four different types of seeds so that they're growing an entire garden and not just one or two plants. And they got these cute little tags that actually have the cartoon characters on them so that the kids can relate to the type of plants that they're growing and they can identify them right from the start. So when the kids get their GrowHomes garden, they open it up. On the inside of the label, there's directions and a code that allows the kids to get online where they can watch the videos that are the most important part about the GrowHomes. So I'm going to show you exactly what I mean by these pellets growing. Right away, you add water to our cool little tray that we've designed that allows the warm water to expand the pellets. And as you can see, the pellets are already starting to grow. This is part of the magic right from the start for the kids. Add a little bit to each one of them. And the magic cocoa pellets come to life. And this actually becomes the soil that you plant your seeds in. So Kickstarter community, here's where you can help. I've showed you the GrowHomes products. I've showed you my dad and I actually growing some of the herbs and vegetables. I've showed you how the kids get their products and they start their gardens. One of the most important things that we have, though, is the interactivity. Kids actually getting online and our characters coming to life, showing them how to grow their herbs and vegetables. These are done right now through flash animation videos, because making videos with a real studio could be $100,000 for 5 minutes, and we just don't have that kind of money yet. But with your help and your contributions and our experts that have worked with Disney and Pixar and Warner Brothers, we can create these videos for a fraction of the cost. And by doing that, we will put out over 130 of these videos that will show kids exactly how to grow their herbs and vegetables from seeds to transplanting to harvesting right to their dinner plate. And you can be a big part of that. With any contribution that you can make, tweeting us, Facebooking us, it doesn't matter. Anywhere that you can help get us to the point where we can create more of these videos, that's what we need your help with. The good news is that this is not just a great idea that hasn't gone anywhere. over the last 24 months, hundreds of thousands of kids have actually had the Grohms in their hands and have started gardens. We've actually been on the daytime show The View. We've been on ABC World News. About 400 or 500 mom blogs have written about the Grohms products. People really like this, but we've got to make more, and we've got to get it into more kids' hands in order to tackle this epidemic, and you can help.